This boss right here fixing to get shredded. I hope I don't die, because I mean I've been doing really good with this pyromancer, but we'll see. Right after I beat this boss though, I'm fixing to be getting a chaos infusion on my axe. All right. Oh, do you remember the name of the boss that you got to in Bloodborne?
No, I don't remember the boss voice. I know there was like a giant wolf or whatever, but it's like the hair on it was weird.
I don't remember there being a giant wolf boss. I do remember the blood-starved beast, I think is what its name was, and it was wolf-ish looking, and it wasn't covered in fur, it was covered in like loose skin.
It wasn't.
Oh wait, no, cleric beast. That's like one of the first bosses in the game. Actually, I'm pretty sure it is the first boss.
No, because I remember the first boss. I beat him. It wasn't him.
Or do you, maybe Vicar Amelia? That wasn't really a fox or a wolf. More of a fox with antlers. Maybe a jackalope or something. Oh.
It wasn't a fox.
If it had white fur, it was probably Vicar Amelia.
Didn't have white fur.
If it's not the Bloodstarved Beast, or the Cleric Beast, and it's also not Vicar Amelia, I've got like no clue what it would be. But I am actually like shredding Pontiff Sullivan here with my pyro and two summons. And usually this is like my hardest boss. Like, Pontiff Sullivan was harder than the final boss for me. And he just got shredded, so that was like a really casual fight. I'm sitting here just talking, fighting a boss that's usually really hard, so whatever. Oh, that was good. That was a good fight. I now love my pyromancer. I used to not like pyromancers. I was like, pyromancers are too weak, what's up with this? And now I'm like, alright, pyromancers are pretty cool. Oh, I'm not good with them in PvP, however. I keep losing in PvP.
Does Dawson have Siege?
I don't remember.
I'm sorry, I've been obsessed with Siege here recently. Actually, for a while.
Shoot. I don't think he does. He might.
It's just that Siege is so good.
Why don't you just get a PC and go play Counter-Strike?
Counter-Strike is not as competitive, in my opinion.
Really? I thought it was supposed to be the ultimate competitive game. What's up with this?
I mean, it's pretty competitive, but this is pretty competitive as well.
I feel like, Counter-Strike is like bare-bones competitive because it doesn't have all the skills and stuff that like the unique characters have or the unique operators have. That gives the operator skills gives it another dimension, which is nice.
Yeah.
trannies never bothered me in the sense of them being, you know, existing. But what does bother me is like that one guy who said he wanted to be a little girl.
Oh.
That kind of stuff. It's just the stupid stuff. Like that bothers me. Weirdos that do that.
I don't think I heard about that. Could you explain what that was? Because
all this that's being normalized. It's like this 40-year-old man who left his family to become a 10-year-old girl and live with this old couple.
What the? I'm sorry. Like, call me judgmental, but I mean, what the fuck?
Did you see my asylum I was building?
I don't think I did. Are you talking about Minecraft or something? Like, where is this
game? Yes, I miss Minecraft.
I am not ready for Minecraft. Osiris. Man, oh, I am not ready for Osiris.
PS Plus expired, right?
Yeah, I had a 2-day trial, when I first got back, because it just kind of, like, prompted me to be like, hey, do you want that? And I was like, yeah, sure, let's do that. I can do some PvP and Dark Souls. Because no one was on for those first days when I actually had it. No one was on, so I was like, I couldn't play anything with y'all. I was just doing PvP, which I was cool with. I enjoyed the PvP.
We could always play the, the little free-to-play things.
Yeah.
That you don't need. But what are those? Like, what? Like, Trove?
Yeah,
because we did that last time when you were here.
Planet Side. I think Smite, if you've got Smite.
I'm not good at MOBAs. I suck at MOBAs. I don't know.
Bologna, I think was her name. People called her Bologna, but I was great with her. I'd shred with her. Of course, that was before I found out she was apparently OP. Like, I thought I was just good. No, apparently she's OP. Or she was.
I realized today I suck.
Well, I didn't suck, but I mean, like, it was like, you're not good, it's just, that's a really easy character to use.
Yeah. I got the League of Legends and the World of Warcraft. And you could probably play World, like, if you get any piece of crap computer, you could probably play World of Warcraft on it, honestly. I'm gonna check out this Fallout World in Minecraft real quick, and I might get on something like... Yeah, that was a texture pack. Hold on. Yeah, it's Fallout World. Yeah. So.
Oh, I actually killed Osiris. I thought I wasn't going to be able to because I brought the wrong spell. Or the wrong pyromancy. But I did it. I am the best. No, the pyromancer is just OP. Let's be honest, this pyromancer's got really high DPS.
Wait, what? Okay, hold on. She's pretty high up. I was going up the... ladder, and it's fairly high up. A lot of these buildings are gutted, though. That they have in here.
Like gutted. There's no interior, or interior.
Yeah, there's like no interior.
Ooh. Oh crap!
And Diamond City is a bit messed up, but other than that, it's. It doesn't feel right at all. Okay, that's supposed to be where Piper's place is. Yeah, it looks like it a little bit, yeah. Yes. And then here is supposed to be... There's supposed to be like a church building here. Well, not really. It's like a literal... Just a religious place. Basically, if you have a religion, come pray here.
That's literally what it is.
It's not even a church.
It's the pray to whatever randoms. You feel like praying to in this building location.
Yeah.
I kind of pray appreciate if you feel that, like it, but...
Yeah. Yes. It's alright, I guess.
Because I can pray to Cthulhu there, and that's pretty nice. Oh.
Oh, I can block with the wooden sword, huh? Okay. But wait, we haven't got Minecraft mods yet. I'm a little sad about that.
Oh, no. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling this Gundyr fight. I'm gonna take him down first try.
Power noodles. Hey, that's there.
What's
Oh, wow, you got
bowl of soup. That's what power noodles are. Bet. All right. Uh-huh. Let's go, Gundyr. You're one of the guys I thought was going to be difficult. Let's go. Yes. Get pointed down on. You see your boy. Oh, man. That's pretty nice.
I don't know. I have my two.
Did the shower up until C ever get fixed, or is it still messed up?
Are you little? I got you.
Ah, there's a black man. Sorry, police instincts.
Oh, don't worry, I completely understand.
Nice.
It's because he's glowing. Shouldn't have been glowing if he didn't want to die. I'll try back.
What are you playing for an enemy to be glowing? I thought y'all were doing Siege.
The new glass.
Oh, that's right. I got you.
Yeah, it's not even realistic thermal. It's really... Okay, I can't see anything! It's blue, and then it goes like super bright yellow whenever you see somebody.
Oh, you!
Come on, two shots to the chest.
Meow.
It's like right there. What are they above us? Yep. God dang it, I got 11 health now. Oh jeez, oh jeez! Oh, there's a guy behind us. Guy behind us, huh?
Lee! Crawl back into the room. Crawl back further into the room.
Get it, guy!
Whoa! Whoa! Crazy!
Get me up before you die. Okay, sweet. Sweet.
These people are crazy. Get him, sniper! Get him, Sniper Joe!
He had barely anything sticking out from the building, and I shot him in the leg when he didn't die. Yeah, there we go. Alright, they're dead. Well, whatever guy just freaking trampled out of a building. Oh, that's you.
It was me. It was me.
Hey, you don't have the hostage. The hostage is up here.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna get him, so I kinda did a move.
One second.